श्रीमती सुमति सुमति जी
Thank you very much, Honorable Speaker, sir, for having permitted me to ask this supplementary question. Today is World Preservation Day for Marshlands. So I'd like to raise a very important issue in my constituency regarding this World Conservation Day for Marshlands. I have a freshwater marshland in Pallikarna in my South Chennai constituency, which is a very precious environmental zone in the whole of South India. It has been much tampered by the dumping of the corporation waste in that place and lot of water fillings which have not been unintended for years ago. Even the High Court has brought into the notice for the authorities to take state government to take proper actions. And we have given number of petitions to the state government, and it also says that lot of funds have been allotted, but nothing yet concrete has been done. I have raised this issue in 377 also yesterday. So I would like to ask through you, sir, the concerned minister, to take a note of this and do the needful to save the freshwater marshland in my constituency. Thank you.
Madam, बहुत ही अच्छा सवाल आपने किया है. आपको बता दूं कि मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ अर्बन मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ फॉरेस्ट एनवायरनमेंट और क्लाइमेट चेंज इसके बारे में जो है कंटिन्यूअसली चर्चा कर रही है. लेकिन आपका जो क्वेश्चन है वो स्पेसिफिकली आपके कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी में जो मार्श लैंड है उसके संदर्भ में है. तो आप जैसे आपने कल भी 377 के तहत ये क्वेश्चन आपने दिया है, आज भी आप ये सवाल मुझे कर रहे हैं, आई विल बी मोर देन हैप्पी कि इसके बारे में एक डिटेल्ड जानकारी जो है आपको मैं भेज दूँ. आई विल बी मोर देन हैप्पी. इस वक्त हाँ सर,